Hey y'all, it's Nikki here at Dallas Dental, and today we're going to talk about dentures. So we have many patients that will come in and they'll tell us they want all of their teeth taken out, that they've had bad teeth all their life, and they just want them all removed. Their teeth have given them nothing but problems. So we take all this into consideration, but we like for people to keep their natural teeth as much as possible. The reason being is because there's nothing like your own natural teeth. They have a very specific purpose that they serve that dentures can't. So sometimes patients regret having them all taken out because their face will start to droop or they can't eat things like they used to. Or, for instance, if they lose weight, then the dentures may not fit properly like they used to. And also, the lower dentures are really hard to keep in compared to the upper. So just know when we don't fully agree with taking all of your teeth out, we're not saying that to make money. We're encouraging you to keep what you have for your best interest. However, we can do a denture consult at any time and let you know what we think is the best route for you to go.